Hi guys, Dorothea here. Today I'm going to show you how to crochet this cute amigurumi donut. For this project I'm using DK weight yarn in beige for the donut, light shade of pink for the icing, and darker shade of pink and some blue yarn to create sprinkles. You will also need 3mm crochet hook, stitch marker, yarn needle and scissors. Let's start with a slip knot. Chain 20. Be careful and please do not twist the chain. Now join the round with slip stitch into the first chain. Round 1, chain 1. Start in the base of the chain 1 and repeat 1 single crochet into the first one, 2 single crochet stitches into the next one, 10 times. Round 2. 1 single crochet into next 30 stitches. Round 3. Repeat 1 single crochet into first 2 stitches, 2 single crochet stitches into the next one, 10 times. Single crochet 40. Round 5. Repeat 1 single crochet into next 3 stitches, 2 single crochet stitches into the next one, 10 times. Round 6, single crochet 50, repeat this round 5 more times. Now we are in round 11, repeat 1 single crochet into first 3 stitches, join next 2 with single crochet 2 together, 10 times. In this pattern, I'm using invisible single crochet 2 together stitch. This means I'm joining front loops only. Round 13, single crochet into next 40 stitches. Round 14, repeat 1 single crochet into the first 2 stitches, join next 2 with single crochet 2 together, 10 times. Round 15, single crochet into next 30 stitches. Round 16, repeat 1 single crochet into the first one, join the next 2 with single crochet 2 together, 10 times. Slip stitch into the next one. Now leave longer tail for sewing. Now let's continue on the icing part. Take the pink yarn and make a slip knot. Then chain 20. Now join the round with slip stitch into the first chain. Round 1. Chain 1. Start in the base of the chain 1. Repeat 1 single crochet into the first one, 2 single crochets into the next one, 10 times. Round 2. 1 single crochet into next 30 stitches. Round 3, repeat 1 single crochet into the first 2 stitches, 2 single crochet stitches into the next one, 10 times. Round 4, single crochet 40. Round 5, repeat 1 single crochet into next 3 stitches, 2 single crochet stitches into the next one, 10 times. Round 6, single crochet 50. Now repeat this round one more time. Round 8. Single crochet 1, chain 4, start in the second chain from the hook, half double crochet 3 times, slip stitch, single crochet 3, chain 7, start in the second chain from the hook, half double crochet into next 2, double crochet into next 4 stitches, skip next 2, slip stitch. Single crochet into next 4 stitches. Chain 4, start in the second chain from the hook, half double crochet into next 3, skip 1, slip stitch, single crochet into next 4 stitches, chain 5, start in the second chain from the hook, half double crochet into next 4 stitches, skip 1, slip stitch, single crochet into next 6 stitches, chain 4, start in the second chain from the hook, half double crochet into next 3 stitches, skip 1, slip stitch. Single crochet into the next one. Chain 7. Start in the second chain from the hook. Half double crochet into next 2, double crochet into next 4, double skip 2, slip stitch. Single crochet into next 5 stitches. Chain 7, start in the second chain from the hook, half double crochet into next 2 stitches, double crochet into next 4 stitches, skip next 2 stitches, slip stitch. Single crochet into next 4. Chain 3. Start in the second chain from the hook, half double crochet into next 2 stitches, skip 1 stitch, single crochet into next 2 stitches, slip stitch into the last one. Now take your yarn needle and light pink yarn and start sewing the icing on the donut. These donuts are so cute and really fun to make. If you decide to make your own, I would love to see it. Share your photos on your Facebook, Instagram or Twitter and use hashtag Croby Patterns. If you like the video, please thumbs up, and if you would like to see more, please subscribe. It's totally free. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, bye!